In this video, I want to show you how to check if your computer is SSD or HDD. SSD stands for solid state drive, while HDD stands for hard disk drive. So to check it whether the computer you are using is SSD or HDD is quite simple. So to do that, just come to this search bar, click here and search for the fragment and optimized drive. So this is it, the fragment and optimized drives. So if you click on it, it will open this interface. Here you can see my local disk. You can see the media type is solid state drive, while the system reserve also is solid state drive. If your own is HDD, that is hard disk drive, you equally see it here. So my own computer is solid state drive, SSD. So in a nutshell, this is the simplest way to quickly verify the type of storage your computer is using, either it's SSD or HDD. Like this video and subscribe. Thank you for watching.